more than helpful.
Is she? Where is she?
She's at the business office. She's taken care of.
I'm gonna have to go down there and get her.
Fuck.
Please, we can handle the funeral arrangements.
Pewding and pie, yeah.
It's a kind of... It's a formality.
Almost sounds PewDiePie. I'll check. With Crane, you can have her body. Her body is evidence.
Some old world shit will...
You can have her body. PewDiePie confirmed, yeah.
Okay.
Pudding and pie.
Let's go down to the business office and start making the necessary preparations.
Alright. From which game is it? Alright. It's from CSGO.
I'll go down there now. See what I can find out.
Let's go to the club.
You
oh,
good with her.
Dragon Wing, free when beer tomorrow. Dragon Wing.
Really? Thanks. It just made everything easier.
PewDiePie. That guy really doesn't like pies. Oh, we talked. No way. We was alive. Sisters.
Thank you, King.
He's on the call with me, but he doesn't talk that much.
Well, I muted it while I was eating.
Oh, it did. Why are you so...
Well, I can talk now if you want. Do you want me to talk? I can talk.
No.
Talk?
I want you to talk. No fever, talk. At least. She's talk. Sick, guys. Look at her sad face. She's like... She might die today. She's gonna die, dude. Oh, there's another hooker. That's the third hooker on this game. Yeah, they are Shaylas. You guys can call them Shaylas instead of hookers. Shayla.
Oh.
Or you guys can call them Supaytas.
Yeah, what a nice surprise. I'm not sure I've seen you here before.
It is.
You're
Supaytas.
Always welcome.
I'm thanks. Friends of George's. I'm looking for someone.
Or pleasure?
I've got something
for
special.
Both.
I'm a friend of George's. Where is he?
She'll like you on pleasure. Oh, she
a
has
friend?
A ribbon. What?
You're in love. He's here. Come on.
She has a ribbon as well? Ask her about the ribbon. Do it.
I should warn you that... Georgie does not like to be bothered when he's working.
Are you kidding?
And he's in.
I don't care. Is he alone? I
right now.
I have a way with.
I mean, more so than usual.
Okay.
I don't much care how he feels about it.
I can see why you're friends.
She will remember that. Oh, sorry. I mean, like, I went to bed so late. I wake up at lunchtime, it's been...
Welcome to the Pudding and Pie, where we cater to the diverse tastes of the Fable community.
Skip the spile. Did you know Lily? This game is about Lily, guys. You may be in danger.
Your imagination is the menu, and
discretion
is our guarantee.
Oh my god.
Did you know Lily?
Is this a gay bar?
My
yeah?
Are sealed.
Oh my god, it's gonna be a gay bar, right? And we're gonna see like weenies and dicks all over the place. There we go. Ah, oops. Rita, not for your age. Guys, I don't know if we should stream the boobs. I don't know.
What do you think you're doing?
Feel the
thunder.
Like
you're trying
nice
to take
place.
A shit. Who's gonna want that? No one's gonna want that.
That's the guy
nice
that appeared.
Place.
You do have a sense of humor.
That just looks so wrong.
It does, right?
There's like a face just doesn't... Look like it should go over the
body. Oh my god. Let me place my head here because I don't want to get Twitch blocked. No boobs, guys. Oh my god.
You leave it alone. It's perfectly fine.
Yeah.
It's just a game.
Yeah, it's just a game, so Twitch shouldn't say anything, but it's not my fault.
Oh, it's you.
Oh, it's you.
We're closed.
Looks like fate.
I didn't say stop. For fuck's sake. You, stay right there. Don't even think about sitting down.
Leave her alone, asshole. We're gonna defend the stripper.
Sure.
Don't call her Shayla.
What do you want then? You here for a little
test? Is tattoo kiss the girl? What the hell? There we go.
Come back
no longer nudity content. Lily left.
Or, knowing you, it's probably not quite your style. You'd prefer someone who can take a bit of a beating. Tell me.
You don't
you
know me. Fuck you.
A target, or one that will put up a fight.
I'm not here.
Why the chat stopped, guys? Don't make
I'm
this awkward, please.
Just stopped in.
Guys,
the
put your pants
big
on,
big
please.
So
Piricato, stop it, guys. No. I have to stop it right now. Piricato.
Seriously.
Don't we?
Okay, alright, Sheriff. Just fucking with you.
Just fucking with you.
Look,
yes,
I know why you're here.
Weirius accent to you. When did you hear? Who told you?
Who told you?
What?
Listen, Sheriff. Around here, we can't afford to wait for you and your swanky pals to take an interest. We have to look out for each other.
Morgana. Guys. Morgana on the background. Morgana poster. League of Legends hype. No awkward
shit
moment
happens.
Happening. At all.
Especially if it concerns my livelihood.
Everyone, the chat, like, just stopped.
Lily was glamour.
Of course she was, you duck git. She was a troll.
No,
she was a
troll. I mean glamour to look like another
fable. There's Morgana. Yeah? See on the background?
Well, so what? Who gives a toss? People get up to all
it's
kinds
it's illegal.
Of things when nobody's watching.
It's illegal.
No, it's illegal to impersonate another fable.
It's frowned on.
It's illegal as long as I don't like it.
Morgana.
13th floor would never 1080p. Provide a glamour like that. Strictly black market stuff.
Ooh, black market is it? How exciting.
Oh, these guys are assholes.
Exactly what I would expect from a thug like you. Storm in, throw around a bunch of accusations, try to scare people. But you've got
oh, Lily's joined again. She's back.
And we're all just meant to jump anytime the wolf.
Oh, thank
it,
you so
he?
Much, Eric. I appreciate all the.
He used to be something, you know.
Show him snow photo. Show a glamour box. No photo. We had so many options, I couldn't
get that out of my face.
Oh.
This was part of the glamour we found on Lily's body.
Take a good look.
She was impersonating Snow White. Why?
You've got this all wrong. If Lily was doing a special glamour, it wasn't for me. For fuck's sake, I want that kind of heat.
Who was she doing it for?
Flash player crashed.
She had clients.
Oh, I told you, Lily, I've been having that issue sometimes. When I tried to highlight it, my flash player crashed, I don't know why.
A lot of fucked up people in Fable Town.
Like who?
Try looking in the mirror.
Huh?
Anyway,
eh?
To do with
Rita
me.
Says on her PC it crashes. On her father PC it crashes all the time.
Go on then.
Oh, she doesn't even want to. Turn it off. Turn that shit off. Nah, we'll do it by myself.
You gonna whip me? Go ahead!
Oh my god, just.
Oh no, fuck!
Don't touch my body. Don't touch my body!
No,
you're not Lily. Lily's not this one. Lily was the troll who died it.
Fucking shit!
No,
you're proud of yourself, mate. Proud of your little mess. Fucks.
His 90s radio just died it. Oh. Who's the big guy? Why you treat him like trash? Why? Hey, Hans. Hans Solo.
Hans just cleans up and provides a little muscle when we need it. He's not going to know anything about the girls and their clients or any of that. No one knows. But you get it. It's by design. Discretion is our guarantee, right? And the way we guarantee that is that no one knows anything they don't have to know, including me. I cover my eyes and take my cut. End of story.
Why not look it up?
What's that?
Isn't there a little book with all the stuff about the girls and all that written in
You're
it?
A fucking moron!
Oh my god.
There is no book.
There is
book. For you, Hans, we need to work on your communication skills. Fairly good idea where to start.
Oh, he's gonna spank him like a little
that's
bitch. One second, guys. I'm sorry. And we're back. There we go. Tell me about the book. Smash boom. Boombox.
Sure. Go ahead. Do what comes naturally.
No more sweeping. Smash it. Bam. There we go.
Oh no. You unbelievable prick.
Oh my god, does he know that he can buy like MP3 or whatever? I want that book. Break cigarette machine. Where? crowd control, holy man.
You wanna mess with that?
Oh, best game ever.
Don't even think about it.
Destroy TV.
Jesus fuck.
Oh my god.
Do not touch that.
Wreck the
you
kid.
Hear me?
We to gotta do it, guys. We gotta destroy everything. Oh.
Well, well.
Cut him
this?
Some slack.
Looks like a floor safe.
I wouldn't know. It was here when we moved in. I don't have a key to it.
He's fucking
Sheriff
lying.
Woody, come on. Fuck's sake, I've got to open up in a few hours.
Give me the book. Earth George. I don't like him, guys. Fuck this guy.
Oh, was it good for
no,
you, Sheriff?
No, I'm... What, Pity Carter? Should I be nice with you?
You?
Jesus.
Well,
you're
what?
Killing me. I'm begging you. I'll
what the?
Pay you.
Smash sign! No more pudding. Game rewards player for violence.
Leave
yeah,
it.
He
There's
does.
Nothing there for you.
Oh my god, I gotta destroy patriarchy. Oh, and the fucker still doesn't say anything. We've destroyed everything.
This is a dance club. What the hell am I supposed to do tonight while the girls are on stage? Harmonica, kazoo, whistle a happy tune. Fucking unbelievable.
Oh.
Bloody come on, men.
Oh, see? Fuck.
Fucking trash my business over this bullshit. Protector of Fable down my ass. What a load of crap.
Are you streaming? 1 second, guys. Oh, did I change my name to Live? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. We're alive. We're alive. We're alive. Live. Oh. Okay.
Once again, don't get back. So, there's nothing in here that'll tell you anything. But it's a kick to the balls for me and my club, so we can be happy about that.
Oh. That's all? That's it? Oh, there's the book.
Here. This is Lily's last entry. So tell me, Georgie. Who's this Mr. Smith?
Lily as Snow White, see?
Oh, dear. I'm afraid it might be a fake name, Bigby. Secrecy is sort of how this all works. Even Ants knows that.
Watch 207. Room number?
I don't fucking know.
Feminism
millimeters,
power.
Maybe?
Don't bullshit me, Georgie. This is your book. Your girls.
You're not the fucking secretary. I give them a stage. I give them music. I provide an erotic venue to attract and retain clients. But let's be clear on something. Oh. The girls make the arrangements with their clients, not me. The girls. They're the ones with the Mr. Smiths and Joneses and Mr. X types. Whatever happens outside the club, that's on them.
Oh,
love the business.
We can
take my cut.
We're going to ask them.
Now, I've had quite enough of you and your bullying. Excuse me while I call your superiors to make a complaint.
Okay.
Hello, business office.
Oh, see the free pack of cigars. Oh, it's already open. Smoke. Because we are badasses and we smoke at the club.
You can't smoke in here!
This game was probably done on 2013, maybe. So you can still smoke, it's still legal. It is. The boom boom box we just destroyed. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's right.
Nope.
Georgie.
Oh, what? You bitch!
Georgie.
Oh, he's not gonna do anything. DB. I know we have to talk with the girl, but I just want to
I
check
want to
everything.
To the deputy mayor.
Just to make sure we don't miss nothing. Yeah, sure, why not? We have the free money. Back, welcome back, Zener 58. Welcome back, bro. Take the money. That's the fee. Oh, we had a bad cop. Bag bitches. Oh my god, did you and Rosaiko went to the bathroom together? What? I'm kidding. Made myself some chocolate milk. Nice. Everyone missed King David Bing.
I don't give a rat's ass about that. Just
oh yeah, being a horrible.
All right.
Yeah, I was kind of a bitch. I can't do anything here. A merciless dude. Basically, we just destroyed everything, guys.
No, I don't want to.
The TV, the moo box, the cigarette.